ICE raids were scheduled in many cities across the nation Sunday, but one local family who was separated before this weekend is still fighting deportation. Ruta Olsonida spoke with the family's attorneys and has an update on their case.
A few weeks ago, we introduced you to a local Honduran family who was separated and deported.
They are still separated. Mother and daughter are still in Honduras. They're fine for the moment, but sad that they're missing their family. Father and his two children are here in the United States, and they're continuing to fight their case.
This was just one family. Sunday marks President Trump's mass deportation orders of illegal immigrants in major cities all around the country, including New York, Chicago, and Los Angeles.
We will be removing large numbers of people.
If you are come to this position, you've been here years, you've gone through a court system, you've been found that you need to be that you have to be deported, you have to follow the rule of law.
Illegal immigrants are detained and deported all the time. But then why was this massive raid announced to the public beforehand? The local attorney here says it's to enlist fear.
Definitely think it's being used as a scare tactic, something to show people that that they aren't safe in their communities.
Even though Nebraska isn't on the official list of this national raid, attorney Lauren Schmoke says she has seen an uptick in detainments in the local area.
We have seen children and families being detained in Omaha. We have seen this in the last couple of weeks that it has been happening here. The ICE statement is going to say that it's not happening in Nebraska and Omaha. The fact is, it already has.
So if an ICE officer shows up at your house, what rights do you have?
You have the right to talk to an attorney. You have the right to make a phone call. You have a right to call somebody. So make sure you know those phone numbers. Make sure that you can remember them in a situation where you might be panicking or feeling high stress.
Make sure that all your documents are well organized and that your child knows your full legal name in case you are separated. And if an ICE officer is at your door.
So most of the time, an ICE officer will not have a warrant signed by the judge. You don't need to open the door unless it is signed by a judge.
Reporting in Omaha, Rudolph Sinaida, 3 News Now.
And the president said the raids will target immigrants with criminal convictions or immigrants with previous orders for deportation. We also reached out to ICE today for comment, but did not hear back.